Thank you. you gotta remind me of Miss
Burrow.
Miss Burrow, yes, I knew it was an M. All right, they're gonna come on up and share some jams with you, and we're gonna have a great time this evening, and we appreciate y'all all coming out.
And couldn't help.
Rock out.
I'm which one?
Let's get a drink.
We were thinking, you know, this is the 50th anniversary of Woodstock, so we were thinking that. We got to co-do some Janis Joplin. Here's some Arlo Guthrie for you.
Don't call me easy.
I did, this thing we kind of worked up is a, it's an old Martin Osler song. Probably will recognize.
Do whatever you need to.
Rhythm and blues, he doesn't want to get cried or sing.
thank y'all so much. This next one is an old Neil Young song, I think.
Jordan. Almost cut my hair.
that was it. That was it. And you want to do that jazz thing? Me and Burl worked on a little jazz thing. Okay.
Just playing. Rocking it out.
Just playing. Hi, this is a song called Blue Monk by Felonious Monk, and he was born right away in North Carolina.
I was thinking I was good, but all right.
No, it would.
How's everybody doing? Everybody doing great?
Yeah!
So how was Bunsen Burrell and Thad? I think I'm going to call him T to M. Yeah? I think that works. T to T M squared.
Trademark. T M.
Just figured out.
Mr. T?
You don't have the right gold chains on. All right. So we're going to kind of hit or miss, you know, like Halsey. I'm just kidding. That's not her song anyway. I do some random stuff for you. Hope you like it. If you got something you want to request, I will definitely try it for you. And let's crash and burn. We'll burn it together. Huh? I got to move this fan. I love it. But I'm actually cold for you. Oh, honey, I know who that is. Girl, I know. I know High Class Brawl.
She wants to sing it with you.
Oh, you want to sing it?
I'll
try. Amen. Or five. But yeah, why not? We got time. Let's change my setting real quick. Great thing about the air control stuff. Is that better? Yeah, it's a little better. Don't want to be too loud. That is not me, my friend right now. It's fine.
And no, you're not a fool. Should've known better.
first time ever doing that pumping. Woo! I heard who was singing with me. Was that George over there singing? Where were you? George, that was George Michael's song. Where you at? That one I always loved at Lincoln Park. What am I saying? Bless it, I love Lincoln Park though, for real. Leonard Skinner shot down, did a combo mix of it. So, honey, I'll get the chords for you. You be singing, man. I'm just letting you know. We got till 10:30. It ain't past your bedtime.
Thank you.
appreciate your support. Thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. We got a good bit longer for you. And if anybody else would like to sign up or come back up, we'd love to have you. Always appreciate all the local support here in Newberry, and so very much glad to be here with my hometown folks and have y'all out tonight. Beethoven, Mozart, Billy Joel, Britney Spears, and U2. Yeah.
Yeah! Nice.
Would you y'all like, we're having a sting supper October 11th. It's also homecoming. And we'll be at Newberry High School for the Newberry Bulldog Mid Carolina Rebels rivalry November 1st. Yeah, last game of the season. We just started. The tea. Only 11?
Tea.
Oh, are we gonna spill the tea too?
Yeah.
Here's the tea. I'm just kidding. It's a home game, so I don't have to go. And now I gotta go. It's middle school night.
Yeah.
The first one's actually original, and when I played it, they were like, you ripped off the Cranberries. And I'm like, no, I didn't. I didn't even think about putting those two together. Awesome. So, we got some more time for you. If you will, we'll put in another cover and maybe another original, and if Muscle will see you on back up, and I think Thad's still around, so. And his stuff's still up here, so I expect you to play some more. Yeah? Oh, honey, no, I already got that one. You ready? I'm doing the key of E, by the way. Oh, this is going to go a while, so you got time to go to the bathroom, get another drink, smoke a cigarette or five. Trust me, you got plenty of time.
Took the night.
song in there because you know it actually fits. Need to let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door. Sing it.
I don't care.
Let it go. Let the storm rage on. It's always fun. We like having a good time. Musa, you let me know when you're ready to get back up here, bro. Oh, I know how to sing. I have no idea. I don't have the right instruments to play that. Oh, no, that's you. My bad. It's fine.
What song did you ask for? Thanks,
Adele. Get Love. Oh, Lord. I just found out that medley, too.
I feel like you have Get Love, though.
And please raise your glass. Cheers, everyone that's out tonight. We appreciate y'all coming out. I know a lot of y'all want to watch the game that's going on, but it's fine. It's just those other people, the other South Carolina school. It's fine.
Who said that?
I just finished watching all the seasons on. I was on Hulu. Since you asked for a deal, I'll try. It's not the song that I wanted, but it'll be fine. And if I change keys halfway through, it'll be okay too.
Thank you.
So keep on going and better look. So turn up. Munson, are you coming back? Yeah? Woo, yeah, maybe? No?
I'm going home.
Okay, just kidding. I got excited.